vision birthday.
Before this vlog starts, I want to say I'm so sorry for not uploading a vlog yesterday. Traveling plus having to edit a main channel video made it so hard to be able to. But no more excuses, I'm back, so hi, what's up?
So we are leaving the hotel and going to Julia and Roland, so that's what's happening. Also, Jordan's wearing my sweatshirt, 29 room.
Who's three, everybody?
Okay, I'm trying to capture this cat, but he doesn't like me. Come here, I'm nice. Stop playing hard to get. This cat is like low-key mean to me. Hi guys, it is Vlogmas day 8. What? Currently at Julia and Roland's, we're staying in Rachel's room because she's not here. We're on our way to the airport. Oh my gosh, hi. This cat is not nice to me. See, so rude.
Look, it likes me though.
We are going to the airport. We're gonna go back home. Tomorrow is my birthday. Happy birthday to me. I'm turning 20, so I'm gonna be in my 20s, which is really weird. 19 to 20 is a very exciting age to turn. Next year though, it's gonna be litty, to say the least. I'm just kidding. Did you have fun, Jordan?
I had a blast. Can't get you out of my head. Dab on him. Get up if it's your birthday.
See you at the airport.
Hello Vlogmas, it is your girl's birthday. So last night Jordan got me some flowers, sparkling cider, which is literally my favorite. Also, I got the G7X in the mail, finally. I think I'm gonna return it. Jordan like wrapped up 21s in the roses, and then he got me a Starbucks gift card. These balloons were in the roses, and some Airheads, which is my favorite. Max, I got you a puppuccino. Oh my gosh. Is that yummy? Mmm, he loves it. Max literally brought the cup all the way over here on his blanket. He literally is taking it over there. Hi, Nico.
One time for the birthday cheese. Two times for the birthday.
So it is a little bit later. It's 4 o'clock and it's already dark out. I hate daylight savings for the 50th time. We're gonna go to dinner with my parents, and then after that, Jordan and I are gonna do something fun. I'm not really sure what. I also just posted a really cute picture on Instagram. Jordan got me these balloons that says 20, and then like a happy birthday balloon, which I'll show you right now. Let's go. Here are the balloons. Hey. Shout out to Jordan, I love them. Let's go to dinner.
Three times for the birthday cheat. Go ahead and vision birthday cheat. Get up and vision birthday.
Okay, so we made it to the mall. Parking is so bad. There's so many people here right now. It is so cold right now. But we're going to Joey's right now, which is like my favorite restaurant. I'm so excited to eat good. My mom actually texted me and she was like, yeah, some of your subscribers are here, and the manager like wore my eyelashes at her wedding last week, which is so cool. So
got me balloons too.
So pretty.
My dad, brother, Jordan, grandma, mom are here.
Happy birthday to me. Get up and fish your birthday.
They dressed up like twins. Just a second. Tiny girl.
Go, Sissy's talking to you.
Not that much.
Thanks, Grandma. No, I like this. And then I got this cute basket. Get up and fish your birthday.
Get up and fish your birthday. They're so cute.
Limited edition.
Wow. They're so ooh pretty.
Get up and fish your birthday.
Happy birthday to you.
Get up and fish your birthday. You a bad man, and it's your birthday.
How cold are you, Survey?
It's so cold.
Living in Seattle.
So Jordan was gonna take me ice skating or the movies and everything, but I feel sick right now. I am in food coma, so we're at the grocery store and we're gonna get some snacks and watch movies. Lit.
We're gonna get some popcorn and some movie snacks.
Jordan's favorite part. I literally have a food baby. I'm not even kidding. So many options. Guys, do you like hot Cheetos or do you like Takis? If you say hot Cheetos, I hate you. Just kidding.
They got more popcorn.
And pop on me.
Fun fact, those are my dad's favorite cookies.
Okay, so we got some Milano cookies for some reason. I feel like these ones taste a lot better than the originals. I don't know. I feel like they taste more baked, the colorful ones. Pop, 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 pop. Jordan. Look at Jordan's fit. Wow. New Balance. And he got a new haircut. Looking fresh to death. Okay, we're looking for movies to watch. Also, I'm in my pajamas.
It's actually not my nose, look, my fingers.
Yep.
Look.
Yeah. Yeah.
Look how pretty these flowers are. My management, James Grant, got me these flowers, so shout out to them. They are so pretty.
Also, I just got a package from NARS and they sent so many foundation colors. I am literally obsessed. Like, look at all of these options. Wow. Thank you so much, NARS. You guys are so sweet. Right now, I'm at my parents' house in the guest room and I'm just editing. I just uploaded on my main channel 10 easy DIY holiday life hacks, so definitely check that out. Here's a little sneak peek. I love you guys. I wish you could see my face. Hi. I will see you guys in the next vlog. I hope you guys enjoyed watching my birthday vlog. Okay, focus. There we go. Happy birthday.